This is our first trial run of the Vixen software Christmas lights.